bibimca is a type of baked kakanin or rice cake. They are primarily made of coconut milk, rice flour, and eggs. Then they are baked inside clay pots lined with banana leaves on top of live hot coals. They are delicious when freshly baked, especially topped with generous amount of butter, shaved coconut, and muscovado sugar. Bibimca is definitely a Filipino staple. Cheesecake is arguably the most famous dessert of all time. It's tangy, sweet, luscious all at the same time. And it's also very versatile. Just like the bibimca, it's also a classic. What if today we'll be marrying the textures and the flavors of the bibimca and cheesecake? One that's a Filipino favorite and the other world famous. Plus, I'll add my special touch to make this dessert truly special. See you in class, only at the Bailiwick Academy.